Are there a lot of CPAs in Washington with cannabis clients these days, considering how big a business it is?
You know, there really are not. There are a handful of us. I have a pretty good size practice in the cannabis area. I'd say it's about 50% of my practice. There's another handful of, I'd say three or four other people that are actively practicing in the area and are soliciting clients and serve enough of them to kind of understand their business. I think most of the, you know, the accounting professionals by nature are relatively conservative, and I think they probably just don't want to get into the industry because they do understand that there are some quirky tax rules, some complications sort of in that area, and it's something they'd just rather pass on instead of getting up to speed in, say, another area.